Good morning, students. Today our topic is coloring activity. I'm going to teach you coloring activity. It is very simple activity that you can do it by staying at home. In this activity, child has to color circle in which the alphabet A is written. So for doing this activity, I am having one sheet and one color, a sketch color, because I don't have crayon. If you have crayon, you can use crayon or pencil color or whichever color you are having. You have to color alphabet A. As you can see, here alphabet A is written. So I am going to color this A. As here A is written, so I will color this. Here A is written. So by doing this activity, child will be able to recognize alphabet A, as well as by making this circle, the activity will become more innovative and interesting, and child will take interest in doing this activity. So today I have taught the alphabet coloring activity.